people's eyes light up at the idea that the gray water that's going down their drain can actually be treated to potable standards. As a young champion, I hope that we can expand the impact of this solution.
We're so excited.
So we're here in Tajikistan.
Hi, my name is Noemi Florea, and I'm the founder and CEO of Laro. The challenges of aging infrastructure and climate change, which affect local tap water quality and the quality of open waterways, can affect everything in a community, from people's health to their economic opportunities. Without access to clean tap water, a community can't thrive. With our product Ciclo, we are working to increase access to clean water through point-of-use tap water treatment combined with on-site gray water recycling. Ciclo is the only compact water reuse system in the world that can be retrofitted into buildings to recycle gray water to potable standards. Similar solutions include whole building gray water treatment systems that recycle wastewater to non-potable standards, or point-of-use water filters that can treat tap water of any contaminants. Our solution combines those two existing products into one compact water reuse system that can be retrofitted below sinks to recycle gray water to potable standards to make tap water cleaner to drink while promoting systemic water conservation. We do this through our technology capable of treating over 200 contaminants to improve the quality of local tap water and treat it of heavy metals and bacteria. By actually recycling the gray water that goes down the drain, we can further reduce the cost of that water and even help people save on their utilities. Ciclo has been piloted and implemented in diverse settings around the world, ranging from a public bottle filling station in Baltimore, Maryland, to even rural health centers in Tajikistan. Tangibly, we're working to increase access to clean water in urban and rural areas while supporting conservation activities. Beyond that, we're also working to eradicate some of the stigmas around recycled water as we encourage people to consider where their water comes from, where it's going, and how it can be treated to actually promote clean water access while supporting water conservation at the same time. Climate initiatives and social justice initiatives are not mutually exclusive, but in fact, they can influence each other and often go hand in hand.